welcome back to my channel. So this is John Salapio, and for today's video, but first pala, I just want to say thank you for all the love and support for my 42 subscribers down there, and I want to give back to you guys. So I want to name you my Jan Tor. So it's like JANNIETORS. So you guys are there. You guys are awesome. Thank you for always supporting me on my journey here on my YouTube channel. So sana po subaybayan niyo rin po kayo. At if bago pa lang po kayo dito sa aking channel, please click the subscribe button and also the notification bell para update po kayo sa mga aking mga ganap dito. So for today's video, guys, it's just like, I want you to know that I was a judge in a pageant 2 days ago, so I got a privilege as well to take a video, and also I want to share it to you guys. What an experience, what an amazing experience to see those lovely, gorgeous, purposeful ladies there with beauty and brains. So I want you guys to enjoy, and do please watch.
Like a lazy ocean hugs the shore. never stop to play. Dance with me, make me sway. Like a lazy ocean hugs the shore. Hold me close, swimming more. Like a flower bending in the breeze. Bend with me, swim with me. Relationships. Again, do you think technology is hurting personal relationships?
Good evening, everyone, especially to the board of judges. There are many kinds of relationships. Family relationship, love relationship, friends, and God. But as youth and a millennial, as Ramen served today's generation, almost young people are engaging with love relationship. But for me, technology is good if we will use it in a nice and in a wise way. If you are showing to be respected in social media, then technology cannot harm our personal relationship. But to those who are being bullied in social media, I just wanted to say that you are braver than you believe, stronger than you seem, smarter than you think, and twice as beautiful as what you had ever imagined. That's all. From that moment on, I was perceived as beautiful. I am not a person who likes socializing and talks too much. This pageant helped me build up my self-confidence. It helped me showcase the talents that God had given to me. Not only me who had given the chance, but also others aspiring to be beauty queens. Last year, I was not able to formally thank these people behind my title, so I would like to take this opportunity to thank those people. Firstly, our Almighty God. Secondly, to my very supportive Mama and Papa, Mr. Harold and Brenna Rochas, for the unconditional love and support, as well as to Manny Gale and Kazam, for making me always beautiful, stunning, and for providing my needs in every pageant. Thank you so much. And lastly, to my Noblesa family, thank you for the unending support in my every pageant. I love you all and God bless us all. Once again, I am Senaita Ray Noblesa Duchess, your Pilipini Kasadyahan 2018, signing off. Thank you.
as well. And so sumasusunod ko po ang mga upload. So please do subscribe again po sa aking channel. Huwag niyo pong kalimutan mag-subscribe. And maraming salamat po. Chani Torres. Thank you.